Okay, one more time, Madeline. Don't look at the mark, please.
Soldiers were here looking for you about 2 hours ago. They say you killed your own men. They say you're a hard-foot and desperate man.
This is just in place of Missouri River, Mississippi, someplace in the south.
Came across a girl.
See when the red light is coming close to catching Josie.
She showed me.
Yeah, I've always felt this character was the type of man that could survive anyway.
And I don't know where.
This village where I meet two brothers. Josie and he know each other by reputation. One that feels that anything could happen, that Indians weren't necessarily savages. I want that reality.
It'll be 10 days.
I am okay. You're the Gray Rider. You're not making peace with the Bluecoats.
It's said that governments are cheated by the double tongues.